They have visas on Earth. But don't worry.
I mean, I'm a cop, but I'm allowed to keep my
have a normal job as well, right? Yeah.
Also, okay. In the police department, we got a couple of aliens that have intergalactic green cards that work there.
All right. Well, yes. Sign me up, boys.
We welcome you.
I'm pretty sure Major Jenkins is actually from France, but don't worry about it.
What?
So, what do you say, Barry?
Yep.
What do you say, Barry?
I'm in. Any alien activity?
Well, there is, but we want to make sure that none of them are bad, so we'll just call them alien activity.
Okay.
We'll pull over, answer a couple of questions for people, neuralize them, and be on our way.
Excellent.
Yep.
So, Barry, you have any kids or wife?
No, I don't.
You wanna? I mean...
That's what? Good, Barry, because you're not gonna see them.
Yeah.
What?
I mean, nothing
bad. All of us, that's why all of us are single.
Yeah.
We don't have kids. We don't need them.
It's not like I did it by choice, but yeah, exactly.
I'm scared.
Don't worry, Barry.
Oh, I've only got 87.
You're an Earth Protector now. Yeah, could you please hook our friend Barry over there?
That's me.
Yes. All right, Barry.
All right, let's get you tailored up.
Yep. Oh, yeah, Barry. What's your agent name? Should it be Agent Barry or something else?
Agent Barry.
Agent Barry.
Boo!
All right.
Gentlemen, let's head out.
Get some aliens.
Now he can't fit anyone else.
Illegal.
Unless we stuff him in the trunk.
Yeah, illegal aliens. I know, I don't mean by Mexican. Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Do you have your vocal cords on shout?
Oh, hell yeah.
Here comes the man in black.
Oh, boy. Good guys dressed in black. Remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't think me, what was dead is now going black suit with the black great bands on. Walk a shadow, move in silence, guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list. We straight don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange watch your back, but you never quite know where the MIBs is at. Here comes the man in black.
So, like, we have more pull than the police now, don't we?
Yeah.
Tell them, get off the scene. It's our scene now, motherfuckers.
If they try to pull us over for a ticket, I'll just neuralize them.
Yeah. You're looking to the end of this pen, sir. Hear us.
Alright, Agent Smith, Agent Phil, Agent Barry, let's do this shit.
Let's do this. Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Just bounce with me.
There you go, keep this going while we're driving to the car park.
Oh, there's no one there. But trust me, we ever show in your section. Believe me, it's for your own protection. Because we see things that you do not see. And we be places that you need not be. So go with your life, but if there are well crap, show up to the black suit. Because that's the men in, that's the men in.
Was the alien?
What the fuck? Get here! Get in the car!
What the fuck?
Shit!
God damn.
Where's it? We got everyone. We're missing.
Yes, Agent.
Where's he gone?
He took a nap.
There he is! Quick!
We saw an alien, get in!
Quickly!
I'll take a nap later.
There's an alien! I think he went straight up. Keep your eyes peeled, boys.
Who's that? Are you an alien? No, he's not.
He was on a bike.
So
where the fuck?
Oh, there he is! There he is! Go back,
where,
go back!
Go back!
Yeah, to the right!
To the right!
Come on,
ah, there he is!
There he is!
Hey!
Yeah.
Get it!
Get him!
Get him!
Get him!
Holy shit, the headache.
Oh no, headache, our worst enemy.
Yeah, he's attacking us with headaches.
Oh, he's using headaches. Oh, what a crazy alien. How dare he?
Dang.
What? Get here!
Stop him. Get him!
Get him!
Leave me alone! Get him!
Get him!
Leave me alone!
Back here!
Get him!
Freeze!
Get
him. Freeze!
Freeze!
Oh!
Ah, freeze! Oh! He's got a taser!
Stop! Ah, shit!
Oh.
You dirty little fuckwit!
Oh.
Wait, where did he go?
Where's he gone?
Still here. The time.
We just want to talk.
Get him.
Stop in the name of
FID.
Good
or bad. Where's he gone?
No, stop. Stop.
We just want to talk. We need to talk.
Fucking push. Oh.
We're talk. We just need to see if you're good or body. Hey!
Goddamn.
We just need to see if you're good or body, alien.
Stop running.
It's a bin man.
Stop, we just want to talk.
We just want to talk.
Goddamn. It's gonna get out of the car.
No, I locked it. I locked it.
Okay.
please don't.
Get him.
We got him.
Talk. Just
all right,
talk.
Sir. Don't worry, sir. Keep on. Which planet did you come from?
Uranus.
You're right. I mean, no, hold on. There's no. We do have a Uranus city right here in this planet. I think it's located somewhere in Argentina. Anyway. Listen up, sir. Your people are welcome here. However, I will need to know, do you have the required papers and visa to visit the planet?
No. I just a bin man.
Isn't it? We have one. All right, sir. I just want to let you know. You're in safe hands. I'm pretty sure your embassy will appreciate that you follow our instructions in order that we do not initiate any intergalactical incidents. Do you understand?
I understand. I got a family.
We all do, sir. Well, we used to. Anyway. So. Hold on. All right. So, apparently, I just want to know, have you ever committed a crime in this planet?
No.
Have you ever committed a crime in another planet?
No, I'm just a bin man.
You're a fucking bin man.
A bin man.
Garbage disposal guy. I eat the trash.
That's why you're wearing the vest, okay.
All right, sir.
By the way.
We do recommend that you do not reveal your natural looks in this planet, because nobody knows that aliens exist in planet yet. So we do recommend, do you have any access to a human form?
Yes.
Alright, we would like to request that you change that.
I can change my face right now.
We actually would appreciate it if you change. Whoa, your face is is that good enough, but we need to cover the rest.
Cyclops alien.
You need to wear something to cover up the rest of your body. We cannot risk the fact that the public could see you right now. All right, that's fair. That's good enough. What about your face?
Cool.
That.
What? I found this in the trash.
Sir, I appreciate you understand the culture of this planet, but however, we're still 24 days until Christmas. Please, we just need you to disguise your face for now.
Cool.
All right.
Okay.
Okay. That's good enough. But still, we need the face. There we go, sir.
I can't change my eyes. I only have one.
That's good enough. That's good enough, sir.
What the fuck?
All right.
Let's just consider it done.
Let's consider it done, sir. But however, you will be caught as an offender for public indecency. So we would like to request that you wear some clothes.
I have to go to the trash to find clothes.
Don't worry, sir. We got you covered. We're going to take you to a place called a clothing store.
Big plunk from Uranus.
Fuck enough from my ass.
From now on, you're going to be... What's the first letter of your name, sir?
P.
P as in...
Paul.
Paul. Well, for now on, your name is Paul, sir.
Oh, shit, don't show that next to us.
Yep.
Paul. My name is Paul.
Your name is Paul from now on.
My name
Nothing
is Paul.
To see here!
Your name is Paul.
Fucking...
You're born and raised in Argentina.
And you live in
Argentina.
Wait, what?
I'm an Argentinian.
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
Oh.
Anything that could, unless you have any other suggestions, I would like to be pretending to be from.
Yo, we should head to Legion, by the way.
No.
What do you mean, no? You wanna Argentina?
Yeah.
All right, you're Paul from Argentina. You're here because you want to have a new job, a good way to make a living, and you want to be a trash collector.
Okay.
Sound reasonable?
Yeah.
All right. Right now, our device in the car is printing your visa, and you should be good to go.
Don't actually eat trash in front of the humans either. Just
yes. You can collect the trash and eat it somewhere disclosed. All right, sir. Link Bronk, here's your new ID. Your name is Paul Ramirez. You're from Argentina. Here to, whichever name you wanna. If you wanna change that name, just give your embassy a call. No need to contact. Just remember, sir, humans are not ready to know about you. All right.
Okay.
All right. Have fun. Stay safe.
What is this?
That's glass.
Bye bye, Plink Plunk. Why did he just tease someone?
I think she.
I don't know. Maybe he's using his powers.
Yeah, at this point, I'll contact Special Forces to take care of him later. Don't...
Plink Plunk was such a nice guy. Damn.
That's why he keeps it that way. I do not want to call an embassy that is located in Argentina. Especially if they're from Uranus.
Uranus. Nasty.
Yeah. Well, they're not nasty. They're just... They're like cops from Brooklyn. Just mean.
Are you glad you joined us, Barry?
Certainly am, sir.
You better be.
It's Agent Barry. Get it right.
Agent Barry.
Okay, I'm sorry, Agent Barry.
So, who's Agent Smith?
It's Jazo, the one that's driving.
And you are?
I am Agent Phil.
Agent Phil. And what about you, Mr. Yaz?
Agent Yaz.
Agent Yaraz.
No, Yaz. Good God. All right. No. Gentlemen, I got information from HQ. Apparently, by the end of our shift today, we're gonna have to neuralize ourselves.
We're gonna have to what?
Neuralize. So we're gonna have to erase our own memory.
Oh God, that's
what?
Bad.
They're firing us?
No. They're saying in order to protect the identity of all aliens, they're gonna have to put us in the sideline for now. So when they need us next time, they're gonna call us and. Gave us our memories back. That's all.
Alright, so next time they need us, I'll get what you mean.
I can't lose my memories.
No, just me of today, I believe.
I will forget everything that I've learned when I'm a cop.
No, it means just today.
Oh, today. Okay.
They don't hear us, fear us, son of what I'm near us, don't fear us.
The fear us.
I don't even know the word when I'm hear us. The Galaxy Defender! Hey, what up, man?
What's going on, Otto?
Hello, sir. How you doing?
What's up with you, SA?
Nothing much.
Nothing, just want to ask you a couple of questions.
Yep. Have you seen any,
Nah, I was stuffing my fucking face with a big sandwich, you know? I didn't see shit.
No. Hold on. Let's ask you the question first.
Sir.
Have you seen any
extraterrestrial
activity?
No, Vato. I didn't see shit, like
all
I
right.
told you.
Alright.
I was stuffing my face with a sandwich, that's why I parked here.
Alright.
Guy won't even snitch on an alien. Jeez, I like his style.
Alright.
Give me a snitch on an alien.
Well, what are you guys up to? You fucking men in black?
Maybe.
Whoa, hey.
Maybe.
Oh, see, my bad. Was that the code word, Vato? I'm sorry.
Maybe not. I mean,
Vato.
Yeah. We don't know you.
One question.
Sure.
Why the hell is the guy over there in the behind you really loud? Like, my oídos hurt, Vato.
That's his style.
of interrogation about aliens. Shit. Agent Paul, get the fuck out of the hood.
Sorry.
Hey, Vato. Hey, don't scratch it now.
Yeah.
The candy red.
Is it better? But...
Yeah. That should be better. All right. Thank you, sir. Sorry for disturbing.
No. No, no problem, Vato. No problem.
You stay safe, and if you see any water activity...
I haven't seen anything here, Vato, but... Right. I've heard people talking about over there on the hills. They see shit happening.
Oh, shit.
We'll keep an eye out. Thank you. Oh, by the way.
Chupacabras.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way. Tell you what. I want you to do something really quick. Could you look at this right now? Just really quick.
My windows.
All right. Windows.
Goddamn.
My window's tinted, Vato. I can't see anything.
Shades on, boys.
Can you put it down a little bit?
No, Vato.
No. Calm down.
Chill. You're gonna get shot.
Yeah, nobody's gonna believe him. Nobody's gonna believe him. Hello, sir. How you doing?
I'm gonna take a seat right here.
Would you take a seat?
How you chilling, mate?
Alright, that's good.
Yeah.
So we got a quick question I want to ask you. Have you seen any extraterrestrial activity around here?
Any extra what?
Extraterrestrial.
The hell that mean?
Aliens.
Aliens. Alien activity.
Oh, man, I ain't gonna lie, man. I feel like I see aliens all the time, man. You feel me? They all over this place, man.
Well, that's probably right. That's what we're here for, sir. So can you?
Oh shit.
All right. So, but have you seen anything?
A little weird.
Dangerous.
I mean, I haven't seen nothing weird yet, man.
Alright. Tell you, sir, before we go, and thank you so much for helping us, I want you to look at this. Just a little bit.
What am I looking at? What's cracking?
This red dot.
The little dot there.
Yeah.
The hell I want to look at that thing for you?
Just look at it, sir.
Alright, sir.
Oh, what the hell?
Alright, sir. Aliens do not exist. You have one more day.
What the hell?
Alright. Alright, guys.
That's
it up.
That's it.
Alright.
Thanks for everything.
He's like, who the fuck are those guys? It's been a great day.
It's been a great day so far.
I miss Pling Plong already.
Pling Plong.
Well, gentlemen, the moment we wake up...
Bullshit, I'm not...
Hey, come back here!
I'm joking.
No, man! No! Alright, the next time we wake up, we're gonna go back to our lives, to our loved ones, to our friends, to our family.
Got it.
Said, we'll get our memory back next time when needed by the agency, is that correct?
Yeah, they'll contact us the next time they need us.
And then we'll get our memory back about what...
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Flash me, motherfucker!
Alright. Gentlemen, see you on the other side.
Ow.
Oh. Ow. What the heck?
What the hell?
What the hell? Doing this suit? What the fuck?
Oh, hi, Barry.
Well,
hello. What are you doing here?
The fuck are we in suits for?
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Did someone get married? Did you get
Who's
married?
This car?
Did you? Nah,
I don't think so.
What the hell is this?
Why? Oh, my clothes are here. Nice.